Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine at home. So today is Monday and today is our English 1 period. Let's start our today's topic. For this exercise, you have to take out your book, voice book, and take out page number 48. You have to do this exercise in your book only, students. For choose the correct answer. Take out page number 48 in your textbook. We will just take the answer and write the correct answer in the blank. Okay, let's start. One, the S-C-H-O-O-L, school, the school of the Froggies is beside a dash. Where is Froggy's school? In the pool, near a river or near a lake? What is the correct answer? The correct answer is pool. You have to just take over here and write the answer pool in this blank. Write it down. P-O-O-L, pool. Then what is the correct? The school of Froggies is beside a pool. Okay, next, two number. When they go to school, the Froggies. When they go to school, the Froggies blank. Play in the mud. Follow the rules. Do not follow the rules. When the Froggies are going to school, they always what? Follow the rules. Then follow the rules is the correct answer. You have to write it down, follow rules in this blank. F-O-L-L-O-W, the rules. Okay. When they go to school, the Froggies follow the rules. Right? Ye do ho gaye. Now, third one. Okay, children, the third one. M-A-S-T-E-R. Master. Master Froggy is dash. How is Master Froggy? Is it funny? Is it straight or is it lazy? It is straight. Master Froggy is straight. You have to just take it over here and write S-T-R-I-C-T. Straight. Master Froggy is straight. You have to pick this answer and write this answer in this blank. Okay. Fourth one. At school, the master teaches the Froggies how to dash. What did the master Froggies teach to the Froggies? How to catch the flies, how to play, or how to leap and dive? The correct answer is how to leap and dive. Write it down, this answer in that blank. Leap and dive. L-E-A-P-V. And dive. Now what is the whole sentence? The school, at school, the master teacher teaches the Froggies how to leap and dive. Okay, children, this completes our first exercise. Now, okay, children, now take out page number 49. Page number 49. First of all, student, you have to do all this exercise in your textbook only. No need to write it down extra exercise in your notebook. You have to do all this exercise in your textbook only, right? Our next exercise is match these animals with the way they move. यहाँ पे कुछ एनिमल्स के नाम दिए हुए हैं और यहाँ पे उनका मूवमेंट दिया हुआ है. ए एंड बी, वी हैव टू मैच द एनिमल्स विद द मूवमेंट दे आर डूइंग. ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, you have to match the animals with their movement. Alright children? So snake jo movement karta hai usko hum kya bolte hain? Slither. Snake, slither. So we have to match snake with slither. S-L-I-T-H-E-R. Slither. Snake, slither. Match it. Monkey. M-O-N-K-E-Y-S. Monkeys. Monkeys jo movement karte hain usko kya bolte hain? Swing. Monkey.
First letter O. Frog. Third letter O.
children's.
Okay, children.
Now, take out page number 50. Page number 50. 5050. Take out this page and exercise C. Say these words aloud. Notice the sound at the end of the each word. First of all, we have to read these all words. रेड कलर कर दिया, ओके? स्कूल पूल, students, now take out this worksheet. Take out this worksheet, students. This worksheet is already given to you. Take out this worksheet. आप अभी आए थे तो आपको एक worksheet दिया था. Take out this worksheet. Write it down your name. I am writing my name over here. Nishi. Asnani.
Play after their
worksheet. Plus, you have to do this question answers one time in your English one notebook. आपको ये चारों question answer अपनी English one की notebook में one time लिखने हैं. यहाँ पे teacher लिख देते हैं homework में write one time in your notebook. Okay? English one की notebook में you have to write it down these four question answer in your English one notebook. Next exercises. Write the way animals move. अभी हमने book में animals और उनके movement किए. These यहाँ पे teacher ने कुछ extra animals और उनके movements हमको लिखने हैं. तो आप teacher के साथ साथ में लिखते जाइए. अभी book में किए. अभी ये extra है जो book में नहीं है. तो let's start. BAT bat. Bat जो movement करता है उसको क्या बोलते हैं? Fly. 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 Bat जो movement करता है उसको क्या बोलेंगे हम? Fly. Next is second number. Bear. 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 Bear मतलब भालू. वो जो movement करता है उसको क्या बोलेंगे? Stamp. 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 Okay? BEE. Bee मतलब मधुमक्खी. है ना? हनी भी होती है ना? कोई भी. Bee उसके movement को flick. FLIT. Flick. FLIT. Flick. Next is bird. Bird जो movement करते हैं. Bird कैसी movement करते हैं? उड़ते हैं. Fly करते हैं. वो हम क्या बोलेंगे? Fly. 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 Five number. Camel. 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 Camel means ऊंट. आपने देखा है ना? Camel. CAMEL. तो camel के movement को हम क्या बोलेंगे? Pace. 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 Six number. CAT. Cat. Cat means billy. CAT cat. तो cat जो movement करती है उसको बोलते हैं pounce. 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 Right. Donkey. 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 Donkey को हिंदी में क्या बोलते हैं? गधा. तो donkey. Donkey के movement को हम क्या बोलते हैं? Donkey क्या करता है? Walk. 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 Okay. And last is SNAKE. Snake. Snake का भी हमने textbook में भी देखा था. तो snake की movement को क्या बोलते हैं? Slither. या crawl भी बोल सकते हैं. CRAWL. Crawl. Okay. तो इसमें से सिर्फ ये exercise जो है question answer वो आपको अपनी notebook में one time लिखनी है. Okay children. Okay children, this completes our lesson number 5, Froggies at School. Question answers, exercise, we complete this. And I hope you thoroughly enjoyed this chapter. Ab aapko ye sara work complete karna hai, hamare next period tak. Till then, if you have any kind of problem, just contact me. Take very good take care of yourself. Till then, thank you and bye bye.